In this video, we'll explain how to ship samples internationally. It's very important to declare samples correctly, otherwise it can result in unexpected customs fees. A sample is usually a trial product sent from a seller to a buyer. The buyer checks the quality of the sample and value for money. You normally ship samples without charging the buyer, but that doesn't mean the goods don't have a value. What if you had to replace them? How much would it cost? It's important to go through the checks you would do for any export and include all relevant information on your commercial invoice. It should include the reason for export, which in this case is sample. This way, customs will know the goods are not for commercial use. You need to be aware that some countries have restrictions on samples and only allow goods through that meet strict conditions. Because taxes often don't apply to samples, they should never be sold commercially. By tearing, perforating, or permanently marking your samples, you can make sure you comply with any requirements. It's also a good idea to check the exact requirements from the authorities or from the receiver. Double-check you've completed the commercial invoice and have all other necessary documents ready for shipping. Now you're ready to ship your package. Thanks for watching. Explore the shipping channel for more videos.